Aiken, if you missed it, our record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there. There.
Driving around in the car, looking like we're ready to break some girl. Looking like we're ready to break the law. Fast forward all this crap on you. Break the popper. Let's go to the beach. In the car, dude. Get heavy, dude. What's up, dude? Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment below. Let me know if you ever played this game before. I don't even know what the hell's going on, so. I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing, so. I'm a dummy and I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Damn it.
Mr. Toad.
Big
Listen, mate, although I don't look human, it's a problem, I'll get it. I'll just step out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of the damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart. No need to kick up a fuss. I've heard enough of your excuses, Toad. This is unacceptable. Can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that. You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour. Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spout goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour? It's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again. Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place! And what exactly do you want me to do? I want you to throw the fucking woodsman out of here, drunk shit. He's been going on here for hours. Turn this place to dust if you let him. He's in a fucking rage. This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
You're the landlord, Toad. This is something you should be doing.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a fair fight. You're the sheriff, Bigby, and the man's clearly disturbing the peace. Or whatever a Monday cop would call it. Wait, you're not worried about his axe, are you? I know you two have history, but I'm not worried. Right, of course.
Fuck you!
I didn't know anyone else was up there.
Damn it. That guy's going down. Knock him off.
Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Then get the fuck inside.